I never thought I would be playing football in the NFL, period. My goal wasn't to play football in the NFL. My goal was just to make sure that my family had, my goal was to make sure that my family was stable financially, physically, mentally, all that good. And whatever I could do to help them, that was my goal in life. I was raised in a two-parent home. My parents separated, but I have a brother, sister, and we all are, we're a great family, man. We love each other. So obviously, as we know, I didn't have all the resources. Small town. This means a whole lot to me personally, because this is what I have worked for a long time. So, I mean, the effect that it will bring on my family is that it will give us a better life. It'll bring us from one of the poorest, if you will, towns to, you know, give us a chance at life, to get opportunity to see things that we've never seen before. I really want this NFL dream to come true. I don't even know what word can I say. Western, as a whole, just have built me essentially to the person I am today, along with some other factors, but Western played a key role because it gave me an opportunity to see things that I've never seen before. Like, you know, I've never been to Hawaii. That was a big deal to me. I would never have been to Hawaii if I wouldn't been at Western Carolina. Also, the coaches there building young men like me, a young boy who I was when I came into men, or the men that I am today. That's a big deal for me, and that built my character as I was here, and that created, you know, the Keion that I am today. With Coach Spear, you know, just having the faith and having the belief that I can be a good Western Carolina Catamount football player and a student, you know, that just gave me hope, you know, and the fact that Western Carolina gave me that opportunity. It plays a major role in why I do get a chance now to pursue a career in the NFL.